Lightning puts on quite a show across the American Southwest during our summer thunderstorm season known as the monsoon. However, lightning also starts wildfires, damages property, and causes power outages. And if you're in the wrong place at the wrong time, lightning can be deadly. Please stay tuned to learn how to stay safe.
Lightning is quite frequent across the Southwest during the monsoon, especially across Arizona and New Mexico. While the stroke density per year rivals portions of the Gulf Coast and Florida, what is remarkable is that most of our lightning occurs within a three-month span compared to a much greater length of the year elsewhere. The most important thing to remember is, when thunder roars, go indoors. If you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. There is no place outside that is safe from a lightning strike. Remaining indoors for 30 minutes after seeing the last lightning and hearing the last thunder will eliminate the risk at the end of the storms. If fewer than 30 seconds elapse between the time you see a flash and hear the thunder, then the flash is less than 6 miles away. Research has shown that the most excessive flashes are within 6 miles, which means that you should have reached a safe place if lightning is less than 6 miles away. However, lightning may strike up to 10 miles away from the parent storm. Ron Holly from Vaisala has more information about lightning safety.
As far as lightning safety is concerned, there's really only two safe places from lightning to be safe. One of them is a large, substantial building where people live and work, such as a school or a house or an office building that has wiring and plumbing inside of it. The other safe place is inside of a fully enclosed metal-top vehicle. One of the main problems with lightning safety is that you think that most lightning comes down and hits you in the head. It hardly ever happens. Almost all of lightning deaths and injuries occur because lightning hit the ground and traveled across the ground and came up through the feet. And so things like lowering yourself and so on are a very minor factor. Essentially, you can't be safe outside.
Remember, when a storm approaches, go to a nearby large substantial building or a fully enclosed metal-top vehicle. Also, bring pets indoors. Lightning and thunder are very scary for pets, and they are likely to panic or even run away to try to escape the storm. Stay safe out there this monsoon, and thanks for watching.